I'm not dressing up.
You have to.
No way. Look, Halloween is so stupid. Dressing up and pretending to be someone you're not. You're an actor.
My mama and my daddy was fighting last night. Yeah, she kicked my daddy out.
What'd she kick him out for?
'Cause he was cheating on her. With my auntie. Yeah. I like your hair.
Thank you.
That's a wig. My mama be wearing those.
I like your shirt.
Thank you. My mama stole it from Walmart. She be boosting.
Just like iCloud, baby, I need my own space. If you're horny, baby, then put it on.
Excuse me. You're eating my peach.
I don't see your name on it.
And who would do that?
Do what?
Put their name on a peach.
Somebody who really wanted it?
No one has ever put their name on a peach.
I've seen it done.
No, you haven't. What are you gonna do about it? What, are you deaf?
No. Just thinking of all the things I'm going to do about it.
She ain't got your love anymore.
I'm not lesbian. Then why do you watch the WNBA? For the plot?
Dad, where are you going?
A wedding.
Who's getting married?
A guy I work with is marrying his best friend.
Told you best friends can marry each other.
You're disgusting. I'm not marrying you.
Yes, you are. And we're gonna kiss each other.
No, we're not.
And we're gonna walk out holding hands where everybody throws rice at us. And you're gonna smile.
I'm not smiling.
You better fucking smile.
Okay, something is wrong.
Then
with
at
you.
The reception, we're gonna slow dance all night. Like this.
I'm not doing that.
It's gonna be so fun.
I'm not dancing with you.
And then the honeymoon. I'm fucking the shit.
Okay, stop. It's nasty.
I'll probably never get married.
You know, I actually married my best friend.
Really? Don't even think about it. We don't have to do it, but I'm still gonna think about it. See what you started.
Sweet, sweetheart. This time you'll be a good girl for mom.
Excuse me, boobs? I mean, mommy.
Darling, you're just soaking in it. But I know you'll get out the minute. You notice all your fingers pruning up. I'm tired of being careful, tiptoe, trying to keep the water warm.
Fill the bath with bubbles. Then I'll put the towels all away. Should've never said the word love. Threw a toaster in the bathtub. I'm sick of all the games I have to play. I'm tired of being careless.
sober. God, I wish I never spoke. Now I gotta wash my mouth out with soap. I feel it coming out my throat. Guess I better wash my mouth out with soap. God, I wish I never spoke. Now I gotta wash my mouth out with soap.
Morning. How'd you sleep last night?
What the hell? Oh, what were you doing in my bed? You were supposed to sleep on the air mattress on the floor.
I had a nightmare.
You had a nightmare? What are you, 5 years old?
Listen, I needed to feel comfortable, and I was getting this perverse power dynamic vibe from me sleeping on the ground and you sleeping up there.
Ah, yes, how high and mighty I am up on my twin XL.
That is not what I meant.
Silence in the presence of your king, who sleeps at a lofty 12 and a half inches above the ground. Listen, I'm not ashamed. I slept comfortably when I got up into your bed, and I'm sure you did too.
Yeah, okay.
You know what? I want to know. How'd you sleep last night?
That was the best I've slept in a while.
The king slept comfortably with a peasant in his bed.
I did not consent to this.
But my liege, our love is forbidden.
Hi, is this the front desk? Yeah, there's a bed bug in my room. He's 6'1" and he's got red hair.
Ask them if they have one of those do not disturb signs. I'll put it on the door next time we, do it.
Okay, I'm gonna go shower and wash all of the you off of me.
Oh, maybe together we can...
No.
Just to save water.
No, you don't even pay for the water.
That's a good point.
Please, you inhale your food.
I grew up with Monica. If you didn't eat fast, you didn't eat.
What if you die and I'm still here?
Well, then you'll be all grown up. And you won't need me.
I think I'll always need you.
If you're out here, then who's in there with Izzy? Derek?
What? What? What's the matter?
Nothing. Nothing. I just,
What are you doing dressed at 3 in the morning?
Who's making a porno movie in Izzy's room?
I want to keep him!
Why?
Because!
You can't keep him.
Why?
You gotta throw him back.
Why? I want to keep him!
Hold up now, you look good, I will not lie. But if you ask where I'm staying tonight, I gotta be like, oh baby, no baby, you got me all wrong, baby. My baby's already got all of my love. So no, no, honey, I'm good.
Are you written by a man or a woman? Well, usually I'm just written by women.
That's not what that means.
Don't be homophobic.
Dirty babe, you see these shackles, baby, I'm a slave. I'll let you with me if I misbehave.
I'm at an all-time
teacher says that I've been naughty, I must learn to concentrate. But the girls, they pull my hair, and with the boys, I can't relate. Daddy says I'm good for nothing, mama says that it's from him. Manic sister thinks I'm cracking, brother says it's in my genes. Don't you want to? Don't you want to be mine? Don't you want to? Bang, 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 bang.
If you die, and I live, I'd have nothing. It's different for you. Your family needs you. You have to live. For them.
What about you?
Nobody needs me.
I do. I need you.
You eat an Oreo cookie. Where was your mind at?
She would be good in a daddy's 95. Rough sex on the bedroom floor. Hop in the shower, she begging for more. Do not disturb on the hotel door.
One day I just wanna hear you say, I like you.
Just wanna be yours. Secrets I have held in my heart are harder to hide than I thought. Maybe I just wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. Wanna be yours.
I don't know what it is that he wanna try me. Shorty was a thug.
Hey, if your vagina was a car, what would it be?
Ferrari.
Really? Stays covered up and completely untouched in the garage.
Mine would definitely be a transformer. You think you know her?
Boom.
Autobots pop out.
I feel like if you're following the metaphor, that means you have crabs.
What?
And is she down for whatever? In the back of his mind is Coretta. And she knows. She knows. And I know she knows.
You look good behind that desk.
Thank you.
Now you look so much better on top of it.
Do we have a deal or not?
She knows what I think about. And what I think about. What
love to a mouse. What love. Whatever. Somebody gotta step up. Somebody saw next up. Be damned if I let them catch up. It's easy to see that you're fitter. I am on a whole nother level. Girl, he only fucked you over cause you let him. Fuck him, girl, I guess he didn't know any better. Girl, that man didn't show any effort. Do all I can just to show you you're special. Certain it's your love that holds me together. Lately you say he...
Would you ever get back together with an ex? It would depend on the ex.
Down.
What up, man? I got me a girl.
Who?
Amy.
You and Amy ain't together.
Me and Amy are together.
You and Amy ain't together.
Yes, we are together.
Man, get out of here.
We are together. Me and Amy are together.
Shut up.
Me and Amy are together. Me and Amy are together. Just come around together and find out we're together. Me and Amy are together. Me and Amy are together.
Hello?
Amy.
What, Derek?
Aren't we together?
No. Bye.
You and Amy ain't together.
That's a matter of fact.
You and Amy ain't together.
Why she do me like that?
Round it. Acknowledge me, damn it!
All right, I'm grounded.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you.